guys, we're out here again, whitetail grinding. Here's our first zone. Got a couple level ones. One shooter buck, two, three, four bucks. Is that one? Is that a shooter buck right there? Is that a fifth one? Nope. All right, let's just take them hopefully all out. Boom, dropped him. Oh, wrong buck. Dropped him. Okay, well, we got two for sure. It's so hard to go over there, though, so we're not going to claim them. But we'll catch you guys when we get to our next lake, which is right here. All right, guys, we're at our next zone. Let's see what we got at. I have not spotted these yet. Oh, that's a big one. That's a big one. I'm guessing, to the looks of me, it looks like a level two. And it looks a bit under diamond potential, highest estimate. 207, 248, 161, 202, 131, 172, three shooters over there and over here. Oh, big boy. Shoot these guys first. They can move. We're gonna put it through that tree. Boom, spined him. Probably not the best shot we could have took, but whatever. Hoping that guy moved as soon as we shot at him. There's our second deer. So we got two deer there, guys. Let's go see what that big boy scored. Hopefully he died. I'm guessing he did, but it was a big little whitetail for a level two. If you guys want to see me hunt Cape Buffalo again and try and get a diamond potential, let me know in the comments, but we're going to shoot this glitched whitetail with a 300 Magnum. How was that not a vital? I do not know how that didn't hit vitals. I think this might be our big boy. He ain't huge, but he's decent. My dog is so good at tracking. Best tracker in the world. So did my doe die before? Is that even him? That ain't him. That's my small boy. Well, we couldn't find the big boy. Still have two zones at this lake, though. Catch you guys when we find the deer at these next zones. Those zones had nothing good in them, but now we're going to one of my better lakes. So I have recently switched over to herd management, and wow! Herd management work. I've been just getting nothing but big whitetail, no level threes yet, no diamonds yet. Hoping that can change in today's video, because we just hit 1,152 kills. Do. Small little one. Alright, nothing at this zone. Where do we go next, dude? Guess right here. To the next lake that's close to us. I put a lot of hunting pressure on my map today. Popcorn is the most bussin' food. ASMR, hold up. We need some more of that. Guys, we're gonna ASMR this, watch it. ASMR check. Do we even have anything at this lake? Okay, we got some stuff. Maybe the great one? I don't know. Look like we had some pretty big rack whitetail. Chair's kind of messed up. Hold up. Alright, last lake of the video, maybe. Level 2 shootable. There's one. Second shootable buck. That's a big level 2. Probably that's a. Those times are uneven. That's a 210 to 255. Third shooter. What is he? 170 to 217. Wow, that's a lot smaller than I thought he'd be. There's one down. There's two down. Where's our third boy? There's number three right there. There goes number three right. Never mind, we missed. There goes number three right there. Alright, let's go see what this whitetail scored and then we'll end the video. Three kills. Bam, bam, bam. 1,155. Alright. Oh, that's level 2. Nice. One more kill. If you guys don't know what herd management is, it's basically where all the level 1 whitetails you don't shoot, and that most of your whitetail are level 1 bucks, and then at your other zones it forces the game to spawn bigger whitetail, so then you start getting big rack whitetail, and this guy's scoring 217. Yep. He's a big boy. All right. So that's what herd management actually is. There's our third and final buck. Will he be a diamond? No, because he's not even potential. Alright guys, that is going to end today's video. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you guys like and subscribe.